Riken. Much deeper this time than last time. Chance here, pressure on the backside. Shot, it's in! Bruins get one back. She's had a couple big saves. It comes up with another one!
Great job by Martin on the save. Guessed right.
Forward, that's what they do. 10 seconds. Oh, chance for Green here to put the icing on the cake. Denied by Martin! Just before the buzzer.
Megan Brubaker. Getting this one across. Headed into the net. With a great.
Good takeaway. Chance here for the Bruins if they can round the corner. Somehow squirted that one forward to Reichen on a breakaway chance. A lot of pressure on the Eagles. And Reichen going to take it away and score all in one motion. Stevenson, heavy touch, charging to reach it is Hartzler. Stevenson up the right. Left-footed cross. Laterally by the box, touch and a second goal. Bob Jones has another. One. Lady Bruins continuing to maintain possession. This Randall defense has so far held off since that second goal. Left-footed shot saved off the crossbar. Rebound, still not in. Now it's the third goal. Gives her a few more options and tries to relieve the pressure. Hartzler, there at right back, filters it back to the defender. Bob Jones actually playing a three center back system. So that means Hartzler, Rigg are all center backs that are across the back line. Here's Rigg. Gets it up to Johnston.